Go.
You know, congrats on the three-peat.
Thank
you. Now, is that sunk in yet? That you guys have won 3 days in a row?
It's amazing. I mean, it's just a blessing. All the boys, we all deserve this. We all work hard. I mean, when you work hard, this is what happens, and we're all just blessed for that.
Now, you yourself, you had a monster game. You know, what was that like for you to have that type of performance in a game like this?
It's great. I mean, we work hard, and just come out and just play hard, and it feels great. I feel great. I'm proud. My family, I do this for my family. I'm just grateful for this.
You know, yeah, that's 3 in a row for you guys. A lot of you guys are juniors, you and Nick, Roman. You feel like you're in the midst of something special here?
Definitely. Nick, he's great. He's a baller. Me and him, I don't know, something special, but that's my boy. I love him, man. So, it's greatness.
How many sacks did you have? Feels like a lot.
Yeah.
What was your favorite play tonight?
Oh, probably when I picked up the ball and I got to run a little bit. I try to show my speed off a little bit, but I almost dropped the ball.
He came off the edge pretty much untouched. What did you see happen? Was it slow motion when the ball kind of, it went out of his hand?
Yeah, it was slow motion. I seen the ball bounce, and I was like, it just hopped in my hand. Oh, I don't know, it's just blessing.
Everything this season, pretty much, I know it's not 100%, but it's like 99.9%, like, went great for the defense, including that hop.
Uh-huh.
You think it was slightly blessed or magical?
It's all God. He blessed me, and I'm just thankful for that. I'm just grateful.
You guys didn't need too many lucky hops.
Oh.
You guys made things happen, so congrats, man.
Thank you.
Congrats, man.
Can we get your picture real